Hey, Martha.
Repent.
Oh, Dana, they come.
Repent, for the kingdom of God is at hand. Papa, repent!
Nothing should be that.
Or that we pastor.
Pastor for Mashira.
I bring to you the word of God.
The word of God for Mashira.
Repent, Papa. Papa, if you die, you will go to hell.
Continue.
Matthew 13:42 says, for I shall cast them into the furnace of fire. Papa, do you want to go to hell?
Me good day.
Hell me a group every day.
Now God, now make me jump, man.
I become this me today now. If you say that this is you, you won't give.
You were not informed.
You will not get eye, no get ear, no get nose, no get mouth. Now you want chop
me. Who will want please? The people where he please, where
so I shall cast them into the furnace of fire.
And I am who I too much.
May God not allow them, may them kill me.
So you didn't get meat.
Why the meat gone the frying just tastes different?
Not be juju be that.
Baba, this meat sweet.
Oh, okay. Giving her meat.
Baba, man, no, man. One.
Jesus!
You think so, you're wise?
Why you slap
me? Chop meat!
If you tell me, man.
And I am wound, I too much.
Yeah! Oh, sorry. Don't cry.
He come and she's not gonna tell me buy a fire. That fire will be the go-kun every day. Now fire for every fire the meat when you chop, so God punish you.